kasi bi odobia anya menu ye ye ho adwuma he has bestowed upon us
ohura bi na anhia gu yesuo
ohura bi na ade akye ye
not by merit,
not by my education,
just by grace,
just by sheer grace by my aid.
So we allow him to polish us and make us like a gem.
We shall be like him.
Amen.
God is a faithful God.
Look at the kind of love that he bestowed upon Abraham.
When Abraham allowed himself,
for some are Christians,
but they are not for Christ.
Some are peculiar,
and a peculiar treasure.
For Abraham,
he became a peculiar treasure.
Abraham.
Amen.
So if I want to be a gem unto God, I need to obey the voice of God sheepishly.
It will not be easy for you, it will not be easy for me.
But because we are gem unto God,
we enter the radical.
Should obey my voice.
Meaning there are other voices.
Meaning there will be other instructions.
And there are other teachers.
Some of them listen unto me alone.